Hey guys, today we're going to be making quick and easy DIY no-sew patches for the movie Vivo on Netflix. These are great for decorating your backpack or a favorite jean jacket, and they're really just so much fun to make. That being said, let's get started with these supplies. For this project, you'll be needing an old pair of jeans. The lighter the wash, the better. You'll also be needing fabric paint, but if you don't have any, you can always use acrylic. You'll also be needing scissors and paintbrushes, fabric glue, and also a Sharpie. First, we're gonna work on our talented little Kinkajou, Vivo. This little dude is full of energy and sass, and I mean, the whole movie is titled after him, so it only makes sense that we make a patch for him first. First, you'll need to grab a Sharpie and lightly outline everything out. Don't worry about unwanted lines because you're gonna paint over them anyway. Once you've created a nice thick outline, grab the white paint and create a nice base coat. This white base will really help the other colors pop when we add them on top. You can see here that I messed up a bit by going in with the purple first, but it's okay, mistakes happen, don't stress. Once your base coat is drawn, block in all the larger colors and shapes. This will make things go a lot faster and cleaner when you go back in to create the finer detail. Once all the paint has dried though, you guys can go back with a Sharpie and redefine or add in any last minute details. Vivo is such a bright, fun, and a bit of a sass master of a character, so I would definitely recommend going with some nice bright colors when painting him. Once you're all done painting, grab your scissors and cut out your design. Be sure to use a fabric glue to seal in the sides to prevent fraying, and once you have all that done, you have your very first patch.
Now let's work on our Sand Dollars logo. These spunky gals are no joke when it comes to their commitment to environmental conservation, and you can see them proudly rocking their logo while chasing around Vivo throughout the movie. To start this patch, draw a nice thick circle about 1.5 to 2 inches in diameter with your Sharpie. Next, again, we're gonna use the white paint to create a base. After the base is dry, grab your green paint and fill in the negative space. Here's a clip from the movie I'll be using as a reference.
You know that if you buy a Sand Dollars cloth bag instead of using a plastic one, then you won't have the blood of Mother Nature on your hands.
It's okay if the lines aren't super clean because we're gonna go over all of the white again. After the green completely dries, grab your white paint and thin brush and crisp up all of those white lines. I would go slow and definitely pay attention to when the brush is running out of paint. When the brush dries, it just adds a little bit of fraying and it's hard to get those nice clean lines. Once all the paint has dried, go ahead and once again, cut and seal your masterpiece. Now that we have our Sand Dollar patch done, we're going to start on the bongos. This movie, after all, is a musical, so I thought it would only be right to have something symbolize the incredible music in this movie.
For this patch, we're just gonna go with the same steps as before, meaning outline, base coat, color coat, cut, and seal. Easy peasy, unlike Viva's journey in this movie. I really can't tell you guys how much I love this movie. From the music to the art to the humor, it's all just so incredible. But not only that, but this movie also deals with some really amazing topics like loss, friendship, and it's just, it's the really, really the best. I cannot stop gushing about it. And also, the music has been stuck in my head for days now, so I don't know about you guys, but I can't wait to stick these patches on just about everything. Thank you. And here we go, all of our amazing patches to dress up our favorite jacket or backpack or tote bag right in time for school to start. You can use fabric adhesive to attach all these patches, or you can use safety pins if you'd like. But this is all for now. Thanks for watching, guys.